Here I have on Steam Deck the game Enslaved Odyssey to the West Premium Edition. This is the game from Steam Store released in October 2013 and verified for Steam Deck compatibility. I'm using Proton 705 selected automatically. And let's go here to the game. I have high graphics at this moment. Selected here, graphics settings. Hi. Basically, the game is at maximum here. And let's hit continue journey. You know, I think they should release a remastered version of this game because it's an incredible one. And playing it here on Steam Deck, it feels so nice.
I mean, pretty much always, people call me Trip. How about you?
I don't have a name.
You must. Everyone has a name.
Not everyone.
Well, what did your parents call you?
They were killed in a mech attack when I was a kid. I grew up in the wilds, alone.
Well, what do other people call you then?
Monkey. In the communities I trade with, some of them call me Monkey. If you want to give me a name, you can use that.
Okay. Monkey. Let's keep going. Wait. I'm detecting a fuel source.
Fuel cell?
No. This is from the old days. It's in that container. Looks like it's petroleum. You know, Monkey, if you could actually get up to that turret, you can take control of it.
No way!
Get down, before that turret sees us.
Scanning.
I don't think we can get through here.
Wait. I'm detecting a fuel source.
fuel cell.
No. This is from the old days. If you could actually get up to that turret, you could take control of them. Wait up. I've got an idea. I think I can upgrade your equipment. Cross? fall.
Yeah. That doesn't make any sense. They should be dead.
It makes perfect sense. The sunlight feeds the plants. The plants oxygenate the water. The small fish eat the algae. The big fish eat the small fish. It's a closed ecosystem. Just like my home. My father designed our community to work in exactly the same way so that we'd never have to leave the outer compound walls. We grow our own food, condense our own water, create our own energy. We have everything.
Except the future.
What do you mean?
Well, I've seen it all before. Scattered tribes coming together under one visionary leader. It's never long before they attract the attention of the slavers, which obviously has already happened.
It was just one slave ship. Only caught a handful of us.
Think more won't follow.
If these fish can survive for 200 years against all the odds, so can we.
Thank you. mind. Gotta scan this thing.